using, you know, a threaded system, we use hydraulics to lock this ball down. So you can't move that. It takes at least 40 pounds of pressure for that thing to slide.
And usually what will happen is the stainless steel will give out before this thing slides.
And then you can move the, you can daisy chain them together.
Awesome.